get some generic beers, and you can listen to the mix. It is cool. Because I do things, I listen to Lawrence. You know, it's very key heavy, but the band is all in there.
Yes. He was in Hawaii.
He does about 2/3 of the shows. His brother was the original drummer, who passed away about 15 years ago. Chuck's great. And Lawrence is not Dynasty Young, but he does a damn good job.
Thank you.
Thank you.